Alright, so we're back on the farm. It's another great day. And let's see what was up next. Oh yeah. I brought grass over for the sheep. I think I have everything collected, but I'm not sure. We'll double check that. Pretty sure though I've collected it. So I have 2 bales of grass. I dropped off 2 bales at the cow yesterday. That's all taken care of. It's all good. Don't have to worry about them for now. The only thing I need to do is actually buy a couple of cows. So what we're going to do is purchase some cows. I might want to check on this field here and see how much it'll cost. Because I want to make that field all corn. And to buy the cows is going to cost me about $10,000, I think. Because I think cows are like 5,000 apiece. And then I'll go pick them up, transport them over there. But I'm going to stop here first. Let's see, how much is this field? Really? He wants $300,000 for this field. Well, I can't do that. Let me check this field. See how much he wants for this one. He's willing to pay me $1,800 or $1,300. And he wants $300,000. Fields are not cheap anymore. I need to find a good sized field for my cows. Alright. I'm going to put this here. I have plenty of straw, I'm hoping. I forget, did I take straw down to the pigs? I think I did, but I don't remember. I better go check my stuff and see what I had and had not done. Oh well. I'll figure it out. Not perfect. I will figure it out. I did it. Just having issues with my vision. And we're going to cruise along. Back up just ahead. You know, this field may actually be what I turn into corn. And use one of my smaller fields for the potatoes and canola and wheat. But I gotta have something. I got a little bit of wool being made. Because I got 2 sheep? Or 4 sheep? I think I got 2. Let me check real quick. Alright, I have 2 sheep, 0 pigs, 0 cows. Cows are ready to go though. I could probably go ahead and take care of the cows, get them started. Got a bale of hay in my way, nowhere it came from. Build this guy up, cut him on hold, take my tractor and trailer, go get some pigs. Computer's not smart enough to figure out that it needs to run through this and do this job. This is something you have to do personally because the computer ain't smart enough to figure it out. And it's kind of sad, but it keeps the player in the game. Didn't do it. Who would? food in this room, right? Now I'm gonna have to relocate those guys. I figured that turn signal would turn off on its own, but it didn't. House. 1, 2. Yeah. 10,000. Oh. I didn't buy. No. No. Son of a biscuit eater. Alright. Let's buy 4. Confirm. We're gonna take the 4 cows back to the house. I should buy 2 more sheep, just so you can see. There are 3 cows in here. Why 2 of them, or 1 of them, is up top, I'll never know. But I have cows now. I've got 4. I don't want to buy too many. I just want to buy enough to make a small profit on a daily basis. Have to keep their pigsty clean. Or not pigsty, the feeding trough area for the cows clean. So, we're gonna make this turn. This might be a tight turn again, because I got all that crap right now. I have to get to move it. Let's see. Yep, I gotta move this real quick. Put it. Where should we put it? Right here? Yeah, let's put it right here. And then we'll go back over here. Let's grab this up. So we're going to pull this around here. There we go. Unload, unload, unload. Did I unload 4? Yep. Yes. Alright, we'll take it back over here. I really want the pigs to be extremely happy, but they don't produce anything other than manure and slurry. So I'm not jumping in to get a bunch of pigs just yet. However, I do need to pick up 2 more sheep. So, looking at my time, yep, I got time to do that. I'll pick up 2 more sheep and, well, take care of them. So, let's go. Yep. I know I could pay $800 and deliver the sheep, but I like driving. $4,000 for sheep. Alright, we have the sheep, we're on our way. Might be faster to cut through here. Rocks. I was like, what is that? Is that bells of hay? Bells of grass? Something like that? It's just bells of rock. Big old rocks. Rock pile. So. The area's mascot is a bull. That's kind of sad. I might take and get rid of my mowers, even though they're bigger, they don't attach like I was thinking they would. So, I might just get rid of them. Oh, I meant to turn here. Okay, I'll drive across the grass. I don't plan on selling my sheep, and I don't plan on selling the cows. So, unload, unload, confirm. Yes. Alright, so, you dropped off 4 sheep. Let's see, that gives me 1 big bale off of 2 sheep. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so we're good with that. I have this guy charging over here. He cleans up this area. So let's go ahead and get back in the truck. When I get the pigs, I may just sell this. Well, no, because I won't sell the trailer. The reason I won't sell the trailer is simple. I need the trailer to haul away any overcrowding that I have. So, if I have pigs and they produce a lot, then just get rid of their offspring. I know it sounds mean and cruel, but it's the honest truth. I mean to have a whole big slew of them. Just need 4 of them. And a lot of people make the mistake of buying a crap load of animals and they're not able to take care of them. I only can take care of like 4 to 6 pigs, 4 to 6 cows, and 4 to 6 sheep, right now. Because I don't have that big of a farm.
Hey.
Sorry about that. I wrecked your car. Thank you. So we'll take this over here. And we'll get this. Not worried about that. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna do it today. I will do it, but I'm not gonna do it in video time. I will finish this field here. What I instead am gonna go do. Let's find out about this other farm or plot of land real quick. Find out how much it costs. And maybe buy that. So I still have all my cows working for me. Oh, I have to do this for you. Alright. So I've got a basketball here. He's downtown. He looks. He jumps. He shoots. Oh, air ball. That was bad. That was so bad. All right. I suck at this game. I know I can make it. See? That's up close. Alright. Oh, that was just so lame. There we go. Nope. Hey, my ball. It disappeared. Yeah, I know. Y'all don't want to see me make a free throw. Eh, screw it. Get back in my tractor. Let's go find out what this area is worth. And then maybe we'll call it a day. Well, we're going to have to call it a day. I've got like 3 minutes left, so. I got to stay within the time limit, otherwise YouTube gets upset. Because you went over your time. That's it. Alright, so let's see. Hop out here, run over here. What do we got? Currently no mission available. 29,000. Yes. I bought this field. I gotta see what it's made for. Fruit types. Take away wheat, canola, soybean. Oh, it was soybean. He planted soybean. Alright. So growth. He's growing it. Soybean can be harvested with what? I think soybean gets harvested with the regular header. Let me see. I have this header here. Yep, soybean. Good. I need to change and buy. This one is 12 meters, 9 meters. That's for sunflower. This one's for sunflower and corn. So I need this header. It's 52,000. That one's 44,000. And I'll need 112 and 9. Alright. Well, looks like I've got a project to do on my off time. But since that's all soybeans, I need to check to see if it's been fertilized. No, it hasn't. Alright. My lessons have been learned for today. I will talk to y'all later. I'm going to catch up on a few things and take care of stuff and get stuff ready. I will see y'all the next time.